to Marner, and Marner back for Kerfoot. As Kerfoot empty net scores. This is a well-deserved goal for Alex Kerfoot. It starts here with his effort to beat Jared Spurgeon to this icing. He gets there to keep the puck alive. That kills about 10 or 15 seconds before they're able to get sorted. Kerfoot takes the puck, a cross-ice pass from Marner, and Alex Kerfoot's on the board. The Leafs will go home with 2 points and a losing streak in a well-deserved 3-1 game.
Marner with 2 assists on the night. And Foligno